Hey, what's up guys? So in this video, I'm going to talk about 12 new changes in the Android Oreo 8.1 update in 90 seconds. So without any further ado, let's get started. The first change that you can obviously notice is the relocation of the Google bar. It's now on the bottom of the screen, just like the Pixel 2. The notification bar is made semi-transparent in this update and it looks so cool. The system theme now changes according to your wallpaper. If you have applied a dark wallpaper, the notification and the navigation bar will be dark. If you have applied a light wallpaper, the notification and the navigation bar will be light. Talking about the notification bar, they have made several changes which are hard to notice, such as they have made the icons round and they have also added subtle spacing to it. Plus now, you also get to see the battery percentage in the notification bar without turning it on in the settings. If some app is running in the background, you can finally remove the sticky notification just like this. The color of the toast notification bar is changed to white to better match the UI. Now you finally get the Oreo Easter egg in the about phone section and it looks super duper cool. Though you still get the octopus on long pressing the Oreo icon. Now apps are only allowed to make one notification sound per second. If you turn off mobile data, you'll get a confirmation dialog confirming the action. The power menu is totally redesigned now, it's much more minimalistic. Now you can finally see the battery level of your connected Bluetooth device in the notification bar. So that's it for this video guys, I hope you liked this video. Comment down below what do you think about these changes and I will see you in the next one.